special guest, my friend Emily.
Hello!
And today we are going to be making
pineapple sugar cookies that are gluten-free.
Yeah, as you can see.
Yes, gluten-free.
The ingredients you will need will be 1 cup of salt, 2 eggs, 1/2 teaspoon of vanilla.
And then you will also need 1/4 teaspoon of salt, 2 sticks of butter, and 2 1/2 cups of gluten-free flour of whatever your preferred choice is.
So the tools you will need will be a pineapple cookie cutter and 2 cookie trays.
And then you're also going to need a mixer, and then you can also use a hand mixer. That will work fine as well.
Your butter. I'll pour the sugar.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, so this looks good, so we're going to go ahead and turn it off and add in the other ingredients.
Next, add your 2 eggs in.
Don't get the shell in. You're gonna go ahead and mix that together.
Okay. We need to lock it.
Oh,
okay.
Don't forget to lock it.
I locked it. Look how it looks. Milky. It looks really weird. Really, really weird.
Super slimy.
Yeah. Okay. I just put in our salt and now our vanilla.
And then mix again.
I need to lock it this time.
Don't forget to lock it.
Friendly advice. Don't forget to lock it. If you could smell it right now, it would smell really, really weird.
It smells like vanilla.
I know. But I like vanilla, so. We're going to add in our flour a cup at a time.
And I'm gonna put this on stir a while.
We decided to put it up because we were having
some issues. And then now we just need 1/2 cup. And then now we stir. Don't do that.
Don't forget to lock it. Because I almost didn't. What happened if we put it on high?
It would go everywhere. we would get white all over us on the flour.
I'm thinking we do it. Yes. Ready?
No.
Yeah. Well, it's already not bad. Mush. Messed up. Mm-hmm. And we have saran wrap across here, and we're gonna form it into a ball in the middle and then wrap it up on each side, including this.
Side to side.
Place this in the freezer for 30 to 40 minutes. Dough that we made in the beginning of the video. And here's all of our, whatever this is called.
Saran wrap.
Mm-hmm. Saran wrap. So we're going to cut this and just go.
Then we're going to roll it out. Okay.
Middle. So, Emily is starting to roll her side. This is my side. It's really...
Alright, once you roll it out, you're going to take the cookie cutter and you're going to start to make the pineapples.
I want to try.
Okay, here. You want to do it?
Here. Here, put this part
away.
That's a fat
pineapple. And repeat the process.
Alright, make sure when you're picking up the pineapple, you do it from the bottom up. It's a lot easier that way. Yeah. That one's perfect.
I like this one. I'm going to name him Mr. Chubbs.
Mr. Chubbs.
Or Mr. Dimples.
It's okay if they're not perfect.
Yeah. I'm the champion.
Okay, wait, let me put some more flour on so it's not so sticky.
So this is the last one for our trays, and make sure you preheat your oven to 350.
Baked for 10 minutes.
They still are hot. Safe.
We're gonna decorate them now. What
is it?
I have a star tip on my icing, so I'm just making them pointy like this, but you can decorate it however you'd like.
I'm gonna spread it around. I just cut a straw. Last one remaining. I'm gonna do glasses. No, I'm just gonna do a headband. A headband right here. But it's not just. It's headphones. Look at my head. I'm gonna do some glasses. Perfect one, I made a perfect face.
It's so
good. I love it.
Mama. Now I'm just taking the blue and I'm adding more decorations. I'm gonna make
I wonder what she's naming that one.
I'm gonna name it Catherine.
I'm flattered. My real name is hard. Because everyone knows me as Mrs. Catherine. Really, Catherine is my name. Really.
Nuh-uh. Your name's Catherine?
It's. I need a minute to think this through. I'm ready. It is Catherine. What? I'm making this from the unibrow. That. It's not my best work, but you know, it's a work in progress. Thank you. Tomboy Toms.
Our hair clips are from there.
Yeah.
They're awesome.
Yeah.
I love mine.
I'm gonna show you them up close. Hold on. Don't know. Wait. Click on the link. Click on the link below for Tomboy Togs, and you will find your hair accessories. I have a mustache. With
mine glow. Has hard eyes.
And it's awesome. My gloves. I'm Catherine's creation, and I need more subscribers. So click the red button down below that says subscribe. Pineapple, have a good day.